Now the project itself is basically a single course with 20 industrial design seniors participating, where Wilsonart delivers a truckload of laminate surface material, and students are charged with the goal to create innovative seating devices that make use of the material itself in unusual and thoughtful ways.
My stool, the Nodule, was created to make tasks like clipping your toenails and shaving your legs more comfortable to perform. You can sit or stand while performing these actions.
I took an existing water cooler and took it apart and had to kind of retrofit it and do my own kind of plumbing for it, and I fit it all in here. And I have the red sample chip hooked up so that it's the hot water when it's plugged in, and the white one would be cold water when it's plugged in.
In terms of building, really here, if the girls didn't beat the boys, they came really close to it. So it was really impressive.
I just want to recognize each one of these students individually. If the students could please come up, who are represented by the jurors who are sitting in their chairs. Come on up. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations.
It's like unreal.
I felt like the winners showed just an amazing amount of maturity and design sense. So I was blown away.
What was so exciting here was to see the diversity of thinking and the excellence of execution. And it was staggering, really. We were so delighted. Because really, when you go to a show like the International Contemporary Furniture Fair, you need to see pieces that inspire you, that make you think.
Good at it, I think I am. I've pretty well done everything I thought I'd done everything that you could do with laminate. And then I see the students' work, and I'm blown away. I mean, just it's well made, it's well thought out. The pieces are all unique and sculptural and fantastic and functional.
It's amazing to have those companies that I've only seen on the internet and at these trade shows come to me and say that my stuff looks good, and they could see it in the future, and it's just like it's pretty exciting.
I just visited the Rhode Island School of Design's booth in Pratt, which is right across from it, and as booths are nowhere near as good as this.